As manifested as Congress, the people of Wododiri and Suesi came together to say they want a change in paradigm. Our honorable elect, Kwara Shitu, and the whole thing is history that is being made here this morning. So people are happy and very, very much excited.
Your message for the people of this constituency?
Well, is to continue to live in peace, to continue to live in love, in harmony, and to continue to look forward to more quality representation, better representation, and to see the opportunity that is given to young people, the courage of them to participate in the prepare for themselves.
Thank you so much, sir.